Managing the Channel Manager. Channel managers enable hotels to update multiple booking sites from one location. In this tutorial, we are going to use the Channel Manager to update the prices and availabilities of four different booking sites for a period of 1 week. We are going to use the detailed update page for this. This is what this page looks like. We begin by choosing the channels to update and continue with rates and rooms. Now we are going to remove some channels and choose the period to update. I choose a week's period. When we hover our mouse over these buttons and icons, we see the relationships defined between rates and room types in different channels. These relations are defined during the creation of the Channel Manager. And here we are shown how this price value will be carried on to various channels. Copyright is a handy tool when we need the same value written over the whole period. And finally, update. We can follow the update process here on the right column. Success. Now we will use the bulk update page to reverse our changes. This is how the page looks. It is simpler than the detailed update page. We will now make the same settings as we did in the detailed update page. And we begin by choosing the rate. Choose channels. And for the date range, we choose the same period. The system warns us again on what we are doing. And when we hover our mouse over these icons, we can see again the relationships between different channels. Update. The system asks for double occupancy price. Update again. And watch for message on the right column. Okay. Now let's double check everything at the detailed update page. Choose rate, room, period. And yes, these are the same values that we had updated in bulk.